method of ploughing, what you'd do, you would start up along your longest, straightest hedge, at the top of your field, and you'd throw your soil uphill. The land would be ploughed in the autumn and left until the spring before it was sown. People back 80 years ago had to plough specifically for match ploughs, just to beat their neighbour at ploughing match. That's how proud farmers were of their work.